In this video, I'm going to show you how to make some great buns using an enriched dough. And in these buns, we're going to have some marzipan filling. We have a marzipan filling with our raspberry jam, and then marzipan filling with some dark chocolate chips. These make a great breakfast treat. Or any treat, I guess. For this recipe, we need some nice marzipan, preferably Danish marzipan. Some sugar, unsalted butter, and some good quality raspberry jam. We're going to start by taking our marzipan out and adding our sugar. And then we just need to combine this. To combine the marzipan and the sugar, it's easier sometimes to use your hand, so you just want to rub the two ingredients together. So now the mixture is ready for the butter to be incorporated, so you just take your unsalted butter, just combine everything with a spoon. So now your butter has been incorporated with your marzipan and the sugar. If you want to make the chocolate filling, you would stop now, and then you just use this filling together with some nice dark chocolate chips for your filling. But right now we want to do our raspberry filling, so I'm going to add in our raspberry jam. Once everything is combined, you can just put it into a smaller bowl and it's ready to be used. I'm going to get a bit of flour out. And then using my rolling pin, I'm going to roll this quite thin. Make sure that you don't get stuck on the table. We want this dough to be about half a centimeter thick. Now we're going to cut it into squares of about 10 centimeters by 10 centimeters. Right, so we now have our dough pieces that are each 10 by 10 centimeters. We're going to pick our marzipan filling of choice. So this is our raspberry and marzipan filling. Put a good amount here in the middle. Take all the sides into the middle like so. Then we need to secure all the edges. You want to make sure that it's nice and closed here, because otherwise it's going to spill out during baking. So make sure that you pinch all the sides together. Like that. Flip it over and just gently give it a bit of a shape. And then place it seam side down. We're going to do three with marzipan and jam, and then we're going to do three with marzipan and chocolate. So for my marzipan and chocolate, and my marzipan filling here, this is just marzipan, butter, and sugar. It's a good amount in the middle. Grab a few dark chocolate chips, like so. Again, take all the sides into the middle, pinch them together. It's like making a small parcel. Pinch all the openings. Once you have all your buns shaped, place them on your baking sheet. Grab some egg wash. This is just an egg that's been whisked together. You don't want to go overboard on the egg wash because you get a bit of a scrambled egg effect on top if you do. So just give it a light egg wash. Once you've given them all an egg wash, you're just going to cover it with some cling film before you leave it to cool for the second time. You always want to cover your products when they're proving so they don't dry out. They dry out, they create a bit of a skin, and then it can't fully expand. So make sure that you cover it. And then we're going to leave it for about half an hour again. Our marzipan buns have now proved for about half an hour. And we're going to pop them in the oven at 180 degrees for about 20 minutes. If you have a quick look at them here, you can see that they have increased in size. This is just what we're after. So just put them in the oven, in the middle of your oven, for 20 minutes. Our marzipan buns are now ready to come out of the oven. They look beautiful, they're nice and golden. Unfortunately, you can't smell them, but they smell amazing. So we're just gonna place them here on our cooling rack. And you need to let it cool down for at least 15 minutes before you eat them, so you have time to put the kettle on and make yourself a cup of coffee while you wait for them to cool down.